Ethan Dude and Rosillas 58 want me to do Sea of Thieves. I'm going to do that. Now, I really would like to swim across this map, but because of the sharks, it's impossible. Maybe one day I find a way to do it, but for now, I'm going to sail across this map. And I'm in the northwest, and I'm going to sail all the way to the southeast. Yeah, to there. Let's put a marker there. Here, yes. And, well, there's somebody that is really going to help me out here. He's going to play some music and all that. So that's very nice. Okay, let's do this. Have fun.
Thank you. Chosen to stand against me. Do you believe that you are more deserving than I? Better suited to impose your will upon the seas, that you alone know how things should be. You know nothing. I have walked beyond the veil, and it gave me vision. Surely you don't expect to triumph. Supplies must be dwindling by now. much longer can you last out here? Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we are there. Yes, we are there. I'm telling you. Before I eat the banana, I'm going to check out the map first. Yeah, I started in the northwest over here. And then we went all the way to the southeast over here. And the ship is falling apart because we are out of the map. And then it's going to destroy itself. I don't know. Or maybe the waves are doing that. I don't know. But let's move on because we're going to drown. And I want to thank this guy who played the music for us. Where is he? He's not in the sea. The sea is full of sharks. So I don't think he's going to swim. But maybe I will in the next video. But that would be insane because it's impossible to swim across this map. So I don't know what to do in the next video. Maybe we move on to the next open world game. I don't know yet. But anyway, I would like to say thanks to this guy. Personal Acts. I don't know how to pronounce his name. But thanks for everything. I see you all in the next video. This is Obigus the Map. Goodbye.